There was a girl who was carrying a child in her arms and going somewhere. The child was quite heavy, and the girl was walking very slowly carrying that child. A man who was passing nearby saw that girl and asked her, "Is he a burden?" The girl said, "He is not a burden, he is a brother." Friends, this is a very small story, but this gives a very valuable message to us. When it is a brother, it is not a burden. When we love someone, then doing anything for that person becomes a joy and not a burden. But at the same time, if we do the same thing without love, then that becomes a burden to us. It is due to love that a mother bears all sorts of pain and gives birth to the child. And after the child is born, the mother suffers so much of pain in bringing the child up. Father works day and night to provide the best facilities for his family. But still, if there is a love in the family, everybody does the best for other members of the family because of the love. And instead of feeling tired or instead of treating other persons as a burden, they rather enjoy it. But when love is absent in a family, then everything becomes a burden. In the same way, if we are doing any job and we don't like our job, then the job becomes a burden. If we want to do something for the country, and if we have no love for our country, we cannot do it for long, because whatever we will do, we'll do it as a duty, and every duty is a burden. Only when there is love present in our doing, then only it becomes enjoyable. In this world, you must have seen people who have everything which we can aspire for, and still they are very unhappy. On the other side, you will find that there are people who hardly have anything, but still they are very happy. Why? The difference lies in love. If you have love in your heart, then you will be happy in whatever state you are. You will enjoy your family life, you will enjoy your friends, you will enjoy your job, and you will enjoy in this world. But if you have everything which is available in this world, but love is absent in your life, then life is a burden for you. So friends, let's learn to create love in our heart. Because once love is there in our heart, everything becomes easy, everything becomes enjoyable, and even the greatest burden becomes the greatest joy for us.